In this video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and include your party audio for your Twitch streams to make them more entertaining. Let's go ahead and dive in. So the very first thing you're going to want to do is on your Xbox, you're going to want to hit the home button on your controller. You're going to scroll over to the icon right before your profile picture. You're going to scroll down to where it says live streaming. Once you select that, it's going to go ahead and bring you an option to go ahead and get connected over to Twitch. We want to make sure you come down to where it says more options, and we want to make sure that you have party audio turned on. This is the only way you're going to be able to get your chat to come through the stream for all the people inside of your party. Now, one thing you do want to keep in mind is that some games will not allow you to be able to go ahead and share your party audio in your stream. This is specifically for games that are cross-platform. So if the game is available on Xbox, on PlayStation, on PC, most of the time, you're not going to be able to send your party audio directly into Twitch. So the only way to go ahead and work around that, regardless of the game, is to go ahead and make sure that your friends inside of your party include their audio when you stream. Let me show you what that looks like. So once you're in a party, when your friends go live, this is what they're going to see on their end. They're going to see an option at the top that says include my audio. This is super important for that way your friends in the party are able to get their voices to come up on your stream. But this is not the only thing that you need to do on your end. You also want to make sure that you go into your settings on your Xbox and you come here to where it says volume and audio output. You want to come to where it says additional options, and you want to make sure that where it says party chat output, that is set to both headset and speakers. And that's how you go ahead and include your party audio in your Twitch streams. Now, if you don't want to use the party chat inside of Xbox, you can go ahead and watch this video right here where I show you how to go ahead and use Discord on your Xbox. So go ahead and click that video right there to watch that now. I'll see you guys in the next video.